All right. Mm-hmm. Well, sticking with the Mardi Gras theme, Big Chief Monk Boudreaux is set to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award this week from the Best of the Beat Awards.
Yep, but before his big day, he spent some time with us while doing what he normally does this time of year.
When folks start throwing around titles and awards like Lifetime Achievements, one would think that it's time to take it easy and sit back. But if you're Mardi Gras Indian Chief Monk Boudreaux, this time of year means working on a new suit. And yes, he's been masking for a lifetime.
Oh man, since I was 12.
So what year that would have been?
I don't know.
So you masked every year since you was 12?
Yeah, I think I missed 1 year.
Wow.
And I went help Bo Dallas out.
Legendary Big Chief Bo Dallas was his friend, and together they not only led Indian gangs but also performed on the groundbreaking songs that have become the soundtrack for Mardi Gras. The songs and the sound was passed down to him like so many other generations.
When you're coming up, you know, young, 12, 13 years old, mm-hmm. and you showed the chief that you was interested in being an Indian, well, then they take you. See, practice wasn't in the bar. It was at the chief house. And they take you and they teach you everything that you're supposed to know to be out there in an Indian suit.
Masking as an Indian during Mardi Gras is a passion, but Monk's family roots are traced upriver and include Cherokee heritage on one side and Choctaw on his mother's side, living proof of the marriage of cultures that produced him and many others.
They have more black Indians in New Orleans than people think they do. I mean, all of us, you know. We came from somewhere.
Love that guy, man. Just really authentic.
Yep.
And here's the secret. You know what he does in his off time?
What?
Fishes a lot.
Even more than me.
Isn't that awesome?
You love that.
I absolutely love that and love him too. By the way, the Best of the Beat Awards is this Thursday at Generations Hall. We've got a link to the ticket info at WGNO.com.
Pretty good.